it's Courtney from Rsvp Prom and Pageant, and I'm here to show you the easy and proper way to lace up any gown that has a corset, so let's get started.
Corset dresses are a gorgeous option for any event, however, the tricky part is lacing them.
If there is a modesty panel, go ahead and clip it onto the dress. This will help the gown stay tight while you lace her up. Depending on your preference, some people prefer to remove this so you can show off their back. The next step is lace the ribbon into the first two loops at the top from the inside out.
Remember to untwist the ribbon as you lace down the corset. This will make the corset easier to adjust at the end. Don't worry too much about pulling the laces super tight yet. We'll get there.
Tighten the ribbon as you would like a shoe. And it's up to your decision. You can either tie a bow and leave it like this, or you can tuck it in to the bottom of the corset. If you understand the process of lacing up a corset dress, it's not that scary. Practice makes perfect.